were told, this is one of the most relaxing diplomatic missions I've had in quite some time.
Aha. Okay.
We need to talk.
No.
Bright moons shine upon us, Walker. Before you arrived, I did some sniffing. A scent like the one that lingers on that axe you found. It's inside the Coin Lord's old fort.
Tarkka nenä kyllä.
Sage's left ear that it's Prince Ernskar. Queen Irene suggests subterfuge. They seek the nobles. Let's give them one. In a word, yes. Pretend Emmerich is your prisoner. Escort him to the front gate and wait for them to let you in. Meanwhile, the Queen and I will await your signal. After we free Ernskar, we'll find a place to signal the rescue ship.
The High King most definitely, agrees. Lead on, my foul captor.
Come, Casca. Let's see how much trouble we can get into.
If you insist.
Yeah.
Lead the way, captor, my captor. Ha ha ha. Those green serpents will never see through our clever rule.
You talk to High King Emmerich so easily. Have you ever read some of his writing? He's actually a very talented author.
Yeah.
They captured one of the nobles. You, bring that prisoner inside at once. Sentry, unlock the gate.
Green serpentit on siis noita merihaltioita. Kait sitten.
I'll draw the serpents out. Be ready.
Hands off, you bastard!
That's one of the nobles DSG wants.
Unlock High
the
King
gate.
Emmerich is no one's prisoner!
Steady, my friend.
Attack!
Ei sitten viitti tuodotella yhtään tämän pidempään niin kuin niin hyökkäystä. Ah, niitä tulee aika alkemisti. Sentsäkin kuoli.
Go find Prince Ernskar.
The Ascendant Order won't make good on their promise if he's dead, Netchbreath.
Okay. Yeah.
Can I assume this is a rescue? I am Prince Ernskar, heir to the throne of Windhelm and Skyrim. Since you don't appear to be one of these green serpent bastards, can I assume you're a friend?
Siis Windhelm ja Skyrim tarkoittaa siis tota itäistä osaa Skyrimista, ei läntistä.
Curious about the Prince of Windhelm, are you? What do you want to know? I have nothing to hide. My role? I've been a prince my entire life. My youth was not unlike yours, I imagine. I hunted, I fought, and I learned my lessons. I bathed in the frigid waterfalls that crash from the high peaks, and wrestled with wolves for sport. The usual.
No, normi nordi lapsus siis.
Someone was going to ask that eventually. Publicly, Joran wants me to step up. The Pact is a sprawling alliance facing threats from all sides. The Skull King has many responsibilities. This is his way to finally allow me to share his burdens. Privately. The old goat is someone warming his bed at night and refuses to stray too far from home.
Yeah.
She's a lovely Riften lass. Brunhilde. My father's never been happier.
He was
only too eager to let me travel in his stead and represent the Pact. Hope is for poets, like my father. I am a warrior. One does not shy from battle at the first sign of danger. Even if nothing is gained from these conversations, Emmerich, Irene, and I shall be the ones who decide when to quit the field.
Kyllä aika jännä ton Emmerichin, niin, Emmerichin, Jorunnin uutta näin kun, naisystävää ei missään aikaisemmin mainittu.
I am Prince Ernskar. Ed, curious about the Prince of... A personal question. My relationship with the Skull King is complex. He loves the chance to teach lessons, to pass on his tales. But he is still disappointed that I can't sing, forever denying him that father-son duet he's always dreamed of. You don't know the story? How our three disparate peoples came together to repel the Akaviri invaders? I haven't always thought so, but I believe the Nords, the Dark Elves, and the Argonians are truly stronger together. I've seen it firsthand.
Tällä oli peruspelin kampanjassa vähän ehkä erilainen ajatus tuosta, se oli hyvin kriittinen. Mutta että ilmeisesti se vaikutti tämän mielipiteeseen.
I am Prince Ernskar. So all three Alliance delegates still live. Good. As soon as I came ashore, I was set upon by the Serpents. I made the bastards pay. But even the son of Yuren, the Skull King, can't fight an entire prison gang on his own. There were too many of them. Sungir, axe of the Skull King. Ah, it feels good to cradle you in my arms again, you powerful blade. But we can't go yet. The Serpent said that something called the Ascendant Order is behind us. Their leaders, the Lord... I am Prince Ernst, so all three of... Sungir, axe of the Skull King. And we will, after we deal with the Ascendant Order leaders. Emmerich would agree. And so would Irene. Come, friend. We can deal with these traitors in one fell swoop. With Sungir once more in hand, I feel better already. Let's find this Ascendant Lord and his Magus. I want to show them what it means to attack a Nord warrior. It feels good to be armed again. I've missed you, Sungir.
I'll get Irene and Kaska. We'll wait for your signal.
Sieltä täältä. Demacus ja sitten niitten lordi, niin en kyllä yhtään tiedä se niitten henkilöllisyyttä. Mitään vinkkejä vielä tullut edes. Okei, pomo. Tää Argonia, niin lemmikkejä. Yes, yeah.
Walking.
You my blade. I had no blade idea we could do things like this.
Heed my call and still your fury.
Okei, on se aika pätevä.
I don't believe it. She actually did it.
Onto the ship, quickly.
Perfect bone se kakkonen.
Ascended Magus and his lord are cowards. Neither would stand and fight. They call themselves knights? Hardly. At least we heard their plans. A meeting on High Isle, we heard the Ascended Lord say. Of course, But you must tell her what I'd learned while I was a captive. The Ascended Order is behind all this, and they are led by the Ascended Lord and his Magus. Truly? Well, you did not know that they were planning a big meeting on High Isle until we heard the Ascended Lord say it. So that's something.
Nordia logiikka.
And did you know the Lord planned to kill us as soon as the Green Serpents delivered us to him?
Ihanko tosi? Miksi?
As sure as we made it onto this ship alive, they want to make a show of it. You could hear it in their voices. This Magus, this Lord, they hunger for power. And the death of three Alliance leaders would be quite a start to their feast.
Et ole mitenkään niinku... Miksi? Mikä niitten suunnitelma on?
Well done, my friend. I can't wait to tell Queen Maria all about it. I kept busy, if that's what you're asking. We made our way around the fort and kept the bulk of the Serpent's forces occupied. Kaska was a real champion. She cut down three ruffians for every one that Irene or I dealt with. For all their rhetoric, it's clear that the Ascendant Order doesn't want the war in Cyrodiil to end, at least not with one of us on the throne. They're the worst kind of evil, a malicious greed masquerading as a benevolent purpose.
Fills my heart with pride to know the High King knows something of our deeds.
No. Yeah.
I'm in your service. I'm at your service, of course. Stendar willing, our adventures have only just begun. Ready to write the next chapter of...
Thank you, Walker. It's good to feel my claws on the deck of a ship again. And it's good to be back with Zaji. That lazy Khajiit is lost without me.
As depressing as it sounds, that's the most fun I've had in months. To be honest, I wasn't sure the ritual would work. If it hadn't, let's assume Zaji could have navigated through the storm and reached us anyway. Yeah, let's go with that. Between Emmerich and I, the Green Serpents scattered like leaves in a strong breeze. And thanks to Casca's formidable presence, the rest were quick to abandon their posts. I made sure to hold off on the ritual until I saw the signal flare. Absolutely. They raised a storm and sank three ships to try to kill us. As long as their leaders live, there's no reason to expect them to just surrender. At least Emmerich, Ernskar, and I still draw breath. Thanks to you.
The stories I've heard about Queen Irene are incredible. I wonder if even half of them are true.
Sä tykkää tavata kuninkaallisen. Ei iso peli. Okay.
Zaji's ship was closest when the signal flare ignited.
Do you like it? I call it the perfect pounce, too!
Anyway, Zaji is supposed to get you back to Mandrake Manor as quick as he can. Just give the order and we'll leave these dreadful shores.
Tää on niinku periaatteessa musiikkitermejä lainatakseni, niinku, tää on niinku B-osa tästä pelistä, mutta sitten tulee vielä C-osa. Mä en tiedä mihin tää juoni on menossa.
Zaji's ship was closest when...
Amenos. Noni, nyt sai. Valitettavasti tässä pelissä ei pääse ohjaamaan alusta. Välttämättä ihan niinku sovin nettikoodin kanssa yhteen.
Ah, nice to be back in the city. Lady Arabelle wants you back at Mandrake Manor, friend. I'll see you there. I'm sure Lady Arabelle has something she needs me to do. Just between you and me, I don't mind the work too much. But don't let her know that.
Ah, what wonders you accomplished, my friend. Not only did you rescue Prince Ernskar, you managed to bring Queen Irene and High King Emmerich back safely. Few heroes can say they've saved a king, a queen, and a prince all in the same day.
Not many people escape the jungle of Aminos. I'm impressed, Wayfarer. I only wish Zaji wasn't the one to pluck you from the shore. I'll never hear the end of his boasting now.
Nah.
Anyway, Lady Arabelle is waiting for you out back.
Vähän ehkä paremmat animaatiot myös tässä lisäossa.
Well done, my dear.
Excellent. Who wants a drink? The Prince of Windhelm is by.
Hold fast there, lad. We're safe for now, but the battle's just begun.
Three royals and a very large cat. Not a bad rescue, good looking. Not bad at all.
What a service you have done for all of Tamriel. You rescued the Alliance leaders and secured the future of these peace talks. Lady Arabelle chose well when she selected you. Very soon. But our delegates have been through an unimaginable ordeal. They might not admit it, but they need to rest. We'll move them to a secure location and give them time to recover. Then the Order still poses a threat, of course, but I trust Lady Arabelle to handle our security. I'm counting on her to deal with the Order while I prepare for the conference. The Ascendant Lord and his Magus surprised us once. They won't do so again.
Sopiihan tuota epäillä.
The Queen of the Dominion will not forget your actions on our behalf. We can't celebrate just yet, though. We still need to deal with the Ascendant Order. I am. I founded our alliance right after I accepted my dead father's crown. Anything else you want to know? We are still lost in a hostile jungle, in case you haven't noticed. What have you heard? I adventured for a time, but the tales of my exploits have been greatly exaggerated.
You know, Queen, I...
You earned the
kind of person I'd like to get an ale with.
You earned the appreciation of the leaders of the three alliances this day, friend.
I am in your debt, my friend. Know that I...
Phil's...
My friend, know that Prince Urnskar will honor the Skull King's wishes and see these peace talks through. Provide...
Good work finding the Alliance leaders and getting them off Aminos safely. I'm quite proud of you, my dear. Lord Baccaro and I will spirit them to a more secure location shortly. Then we can turn our attention back to the Ascendant Order. So Prince Urnskar told me. We'll get to that. First, you need to rest. And I need to make sure our royal guests remain safe. For now, take this. As long as I can count on you, there's more where that came from. Thanks to you, the royals have finally reached High Isle. While the Ascendant Order has lost their prizes, they remain a threat. Once the Ascendant Lord and his Magus learn the Alliance leaders are here, they will stop at nothing to reach them. Lord Baccaro and I have a secure place. They'll be safe enough there. So far, we've been on the defensive, reacting to events. The time has come to take the fight to the Ascendant Order. And my plan starts with this meeting you heard about on Aminos. And I think I know how to determine where this assemblage will take place. While you were away, I received reports of Ascendant Order activity at Mistmouth Cave. I propose we investigate, and if luck is with us, catch ourselves a Lord and a Magus. Mistmouth Cave lies on the northern coast of High Isle. It's a favorite of outlaws and pirates. I'll meet you there. I need to go over some details with Jakan one more time. Things tend to go in one ear and out the other with that one, you know. I know the feeling. I couldn't keep it all straight without my notebooks. The Ascendant Order wants to kill the leaders of the three alliances.
They sent
a storm to sink the ships carrying them here for the peace conference. That's correct, dear. And while you were rescuing Prince Urnskar, you overheard the Ascendant Lord tell the Magus to summon the Order to a meeting on High Isle. We're going to follow up on that and figure out where this meeting will take place. Not as safe as they could be. Lord Baccaro, Valesi, and I arranged for the Mages Guild to protect the conference site on All Flags Islet with powerful defensive spells. I'll rest easier with the delegates safely behind those wards. That's our hope. Now that the Alliance leaders are here and safe, they just need a little time to recover from their ordeal. And we need to make sure the Ascendant Order no longer poses a threat. Worried about me? Oh, pish posh. I was dealing with brigands, trolls, and threats to the realm since well before Rancor launched his ill-fated little war. There's nothing in this archipelago that I can't handle. But thanks for your concern, dear.
Rancerin sota oli niinku kuutisentoista vuotta ennen tämän pelin alkua.
Why must we sit on our hands? The Dominion can crush the Ascendant Order with one fell blow.
I will not allow the Dominion to land warriors on Breton shores. The Daggerfall Covenant will handle this matter.
Summon
your fleets and I will leave. The Ebonheart Pact will not negotiate under threat of attack.
Patience, please. This is a delicate situation. Let us handle this.
Ah, come
on. Go with Jakan. He'll see you to a safer location.
No ne ei kyllä käyttänyt, odottanut yhtään, että alkaa väittelemään heti. Jou.
Look at Aethelon in the distance. I've never seen Mount Firesong so active. I don't like the looks of that volcano. As if we didn't have enough trouble already. Could this be related to what Valesia knew discovered at the Druidic Circle? Could the Ascendant Magus really affect the volcano to such an extent? That's true. The ground rumbled when he summoned a storm at the castle. And the volcanic vents became active after he conjured the storm that wrecked the Alliance ships. There was no storm this time, though. Absolutely nothing, dear. But Mount Firesong hasn't erupted in centuries. The Druids maintain its slumber. Let's hope they can keep it calm until we stop the Magus from drawing more power. In the meantime, let's look inside Mistmouth Cave, shall we? Anything that points us to the Order's upcoming meeting. If the Ascendant Magus send out a summons, someone here should know about it. And keep watch for anything else of importance. You never know what clue will be the one to solve the mystery. Mount Firesong is the volcano that rises above the island of Aethelon. You can see it at the distance. It's always been restless, and its vents and hot springs stretch throughout the archipelago. I didn't think too much about the initial rumbles. The Stone Lord Druids administer to the vents here on High Isle, but the Firesong Circle controls Aethelon. Outsiders aren't welcome there, and I've never seen one of their druids. They say the fire songs work to keep the volcano appeased. Head inside. I'm right behind you.
Mielenkiintoista.
That could be helpful.
Vähän näyttää samalta kuin punainen vuori. Ja sen syntytarina sentään tiedetään tuolla muuten. Ja. Tää meni jo sisään, mutta ja tuolla on taivas sirpale. Jotain, mitä meidän pitäisi huomata. Ostapa nää paljon kuollutta porukkaa. Sleeping Knights.
A summons to a council of the Ascendant Order. This is what we've been looking for. Let's talk. So let's review what we found. First, there was a map of Castle Nevere that showed a river that doesn't exist.
It's
not on the surface. If it depicts an underground river, it could also indicate a hidden passage beneath the castle. Let me see that again. Yes. The Ascendant Magus thinks he can draw on the volcano to lend power to his spells. The next target they attack, he'll have more control over his ritual. Below the sleeping knights? What could that mean? Statues or bodies? I suspect we're looking for catacombs again, like the ones we found beneath Urbane Chapel. But I saw no sleeping knights there. I assume that the poor departed Banneret Janine succumbed either to the heat and fumes in these caves, or to the Volkesh that congregate near the lava pools. But their misfortune is our good luck. We have what we need to move forward. Of course, it becomes quite clear when you put all the pieces together. The Duforts have interred their dead in the vaults beneath their castle for centuries. The Order must be meeting in the Nevea dungeons. I'll collect Jakan and meet you there.
Tämä implikoi sitä, että Dufortit on myöskin mukana tässä.
There, over here.
Very subtle, Lady A.
Jakan and I have been watching the entrance. There are definitely people going into the dungeons and not coming out. They must be throwing quite a party down there. No sign of the Ascendant Magus, though. He may already be inside. By using the summons we found in Mistmouth Cave, naturally. Take Jakan with you and present the note if anyone tries to stop you. Once inside, confront the Ascendant Magus and disrupt whatever plan the Order has in motion. Simple as that, dear.
Mene sisään, tapa kaikki.
Oh, take them down with as much violence as possible.
Okay.
That goes without saying. But try not to take on the entire Order by yourselves. Good help is hard to find. If you can expose the Lord or Magus' identities, that might be enough to defeat them. Who does under the armor and hoods? I threw together some Ascendant Order outfits for the two of you. All you need to do is act like you belong there. Here, try them on.
Jaha.
Ooh, they fit perfectly. Now get in there and find out what the Ascendant Magus is up to.
You couldn't find something a little more flattering?
The idea is to blend in, Jakan. You both look positively menacing.
Valtavat dunkut tuolla niinku kryptassa. Kerran aikaisemmin jo käyty täällä näin ja lisää löytyy vaan.
Lady Arabelle was right. This looks like the place. Probably behind that door.
The recruits must wait outside. The Magus will address you later.
That's not fair. We want to attend the main meeting.
Stop right there. Only full members of the Order are allowed to attend the meeting. New recruits must wait out here until the Magus decides to address you. Let me see that. That's the Ascendant Magus' seal, all right. Very well. You can go in, but enter quietly. You're quite late and the meeting has already started.
Hey, we were here first!
This isn't the market, recruit. Back in line.
Mielenkiintoinen paikka. Sinne kesti huonossa kunnossa myös.
Our ships are ready, my lord. We can attack all Flags Islet on your command.
And you can control the druid magic. It will take great power to breach the keep's defenses. We cannot afford another mishap.
I can, my lord. The Alliance leaders will have nowhere to hide after I tear down their walls.
Go then. Begin the attack.
Uh-huh.
They know we took the royals to All Flags? And the Magus has ships ready to
attack. Pakko olla petturi.
We can't let him get away. Try the door to the right.
Pakko pakko olla petturi niinku lähellä tätä näin niinku pelastusporukkaa. Oiskohan se Lady Arabelle? Ei välttämättä, mutta vieläkin traumaja Greymoorin niinku yllättävästä juonen käänteestä. Ouch. Ouch. Taas. Toi näköjään toi ansa lauennut, kun mä hyppäsin sitä yli.
I hear water ahead. Didn't Lady Arabelle mention an underground river? Look at that, an underground river. But I don't see the Magus. Let's look around.
Tämä myös tarkoittaa sitä, että siis se meriritarien on pakko olla aika moni tässä jutussa mukana. Jos niillä on laivasto, kun on laivasto.
Juu.
The Ascendant Order can be persistent too. Did you really think you defeated us when you retrieved your precious royals from Aminos? All you did was gather them in one place for me. Would-be emperors have brought nothing but conflict and turmoil to Tamriel. Lord Beccaro is a fool to think peace can be won with gentle words. It's time to throw down those who aspire to the Ruby Throne and mete out justice with the sword. We will assume power and put an end to this wretched war. Strength can win the peace Lord Beccaro hopes for. Our choices must be made. But one day, the peoples of Tamriel will thank us. A pity you are too blind to see this simple truth. You really don't know. I suppose even the legendary skills of Lady Arabelle DeVoe were no match for the Ascendant Lord and his brilliant strategy. But come now, you've worked beside the investigator. Surely you've learned something. Make a guess.
Siis, me ollaan Dufortin viemäreissä, joten tää olisi niin kuin ihan looginen vaihtoehto sinänsä. Stalo taas oli, muistan ehkä ton, oli, se on taas niin kuin kakkosmies ja sillä olisi niin kuin sillä olisi mun motiivi ehkä. Dufortilla on mahdollisuus, täällä on motiivi. Why can't John Mornard? Dufortit ja Mornardit on niinku toistensa kanssa tukkanuottisilla, mutta Mornardit on menettänyt sen asemansa ja ne mielellään haluais sen takaisin. Se on liian yksinkertainen, se on liian niinku selkeä. Selkeä tota noin niinku perinteinen niinku pahis. Mornardit taas tais hetkinen Amenosin saarta niinku vankilasaarta ylläpitää. Et joo, sieltä ne vois löytää periaatteessa rekruitteja tähän näin. Mut en mä usko, jos ne on Mornardeja, niin niitten ei olisi välttämättä tarvinnut liittoutua siellä sen Green Serpenttien kanssa. Ne voisi toimia vähän avoimemmin. En usko, että se on tää. Tää on liian yksinkertainen. Tää on taas sillä, että niinku, no joo, kakkosmies haluaa Kalifin paikalle. Dufortti taas on niinku, todennäköisesti se ei ole mikään näistä, mut vastataan nyt Dufortti niinku tähän näin. Tähän väliin.
Well done.
Noniin.
Perhaps you are arvasi. A worthy foe. Still, it's too late to stop me. If only Lady Arabelle were here to witness this. Ah, but she is. My knights found her outside. She faces justice in the dungeons below. If you hurry, maybe you can save her.
Pause.
I wish we could chat longer, but the tide waits for no one. Do give Lady Arabelle my regards.
He's gone, damn it. Come on, we gotta find Lady Arabelle.
Tässä varmaan pääsee pakoon. Hette oli tekemässä juuri loitsuata.
Jakan, you look positively panicked. What's wrong?
The Magus said that you were... that they would... never mind. Friend, tell Lady Arabelle what we found out.
I met the Ascendant Magus here. He was smug and annoying and definitely a noble, but his helm disguised his voice. I thought I was fine when he only left 4 knights to guard me, but then 2 more arrived. If you hadn't drawn them away... To Mar Dufort. There was something familiar about that voice, but I couldn't place it. When he captured me, I no doubt became the perfect distraction to use against you. Sorry about that, dear. Still, thank you for coming to my rescue.
Kuka se Magus on?
Where I just sent the delegates? Damn it! Very well. We're close to the Navir docks. If Count Demard is launching a naval attack, he'll want the Silver Swan, assuming she's seaworthy. If we hurry, we might catch him before he sets sail.
Kuka se Magus on? Joku, joka osaa niin kuin taikoa, yhteyksiä druideihin.
I'm very observant, dear. Duchess Alea's new flagship is the largest vessel ever constructed by the Dufort shipyards. The Duchess planned to inspect her today, which gives us another reason to hurry. Who knows what Count Demard will do to his sister? Let's meet at the Navir docks, dears. They're just south of the castle. Stuart, have you seen Count Demard or Duchess Alea?
Count Demard? Why, no. Duchess Alea, however, is touring the Silver Swan. She does not wish to be disturbed. Good day. I think I made things perfectly clear, Mainlander. I haven't seen Count Dumard all day, and Duchess Aleia does not care to entertain visitors. Leave, or I will summon Defort Knights to drag you away. Ridiculous! You slander House Defort at your own peril! I assure you, no one but House Defort retainers are permitted in this area. Their loyalty is unquestioned. I see no rogue knights here or hostile ships off our shore. Enough of this nonsense! The only threat here is you! The Duchess plans to sail with the tide. If I catch any of you sneaking around these docks, I will have you flogged! Away with you!
The steward is definitely hiding something. Look for a launch at the end of the pier to take us to the swamp.
Long week.
Tostakaan ei pääse.
I'll make sure Duchess Aleia isn't stashed away aboard one of these ships here at the dock. You better go check the Silver Swan.
Ok. Tää mennä uintihommaks sitten. Täältä pääsee nouseen laiturille. Mä en tiedä, olisiko toi yksi ovi pitänyt olla auki. Uusi laiva.
It looks like the portholes are open. Up the ladder, dear. I'm right behind you.
Noni. Niinpä tietysti, tääkin on mukana. Varjo.
We're still standing. Be proud of that.
Tämä on todella iso laiva. Ihan hauska nähdä vähän uusia laivatyyppejä.
Someone please help. They locked me in my cabin. The Duchess, up the stairs, my dear.
My own steward turned against me. He had the audacity to lock me in my own cabin.
Speak with the Duchess, dear. I'll have a look around.
Oh, thank you. You arrived just in time. My steward locked me in my own cabin. The nerve! I thought he was surely going to take me away, never to be found.
I came to inspect my new flagship. When I arrived, Steward Hersian led me to my cabin and locked the door. He said we were to set sail. That I would be kept safe until the Ascendant Order finished their work. I have no idea what he was talking about.
Paitsi tää on tutkinut niinku tän rosvoritarikunnan toimia.
My brother is the Ascendant Magus. I assure you I had no idea. I have nothing to do with those rogue knights. They are dangerous rebels and outlaws. Why, they even convinced my
siis
own
magus,
steward
eikä lordi. Kuka sitten lordi on?
Well, no. I saw Demard earlier, but when he learned the Swan wasn't ready to sail, he said he made other arrangements. He spoke with Steward Hersian, gave him a letter, and departed. Wait. The steward left the letter behind in his rush. I'm sure.
Uh-huh.
Search the cabin, dear. Find that letter. Letter? What does it say? I see you found the letter. Don't keep me in suspense, dear. Tell me what it says. Let me see. A contingency plan, eh? The Ascendant Order expected the Alliance leaders to drown in the shipwreck. But it seems they were prepared to launch a direct attack on All Flags Islet if all else failed. And now it has come to that. We must warn Lord Baccaro of the danger. If we can't trust House Dufort's knights, we'll need whatever troops House Valoris and the Society of the Steadfast can scrape up. Lord Baccaro is supposed to meet me at Mandrake Manor. I'll see you there.
I am simply mortified. My brother and my steward, traitors. I must return to my castle and barricade the gates. My faithful steward, an agent of the Ascendant Order? It just goes to show you can never truly trust the household staff.
Yeah.
The letters you found make it clear that the Ascendant Order is preparing to launch a major naval attack on All Flags Islet. We must inform Lord Baccaro about this threat. I'll collect Jakan and meet you back at Mandrake Manor.
Steadfast don't have many warriors. We're a humanitarian group. It may take some time, but I'll rally what I can.
Then I'll find the time you need. While you gather your forces, I'll do what I can to delay the attack.
The Ascended Order will expect us to reinforce All Flags Islet.
I'll think of something. I always do. Count Demard, or should I call him the Magus, he thinks I'm dead beneath Castle Nevere, that Duchess Aleia is locked aboard the Silver Swan, and that his victory is assured. But thanks to you, he's wrong about everything. We're not finished yet, dear. Let's just say I have faith. Look what we accomplished. We know who wears the helm of the Ascended Magus, and we learn the Order is moving against All Flags. We have a chance to stop Count Demard yet. Take this, dear. You more than earned it. We determined that Count Demard is the Ascendant Magus, and we discovered his plan to attack All Flags Islet. As you can see, I need your help, my friend. The Alliance leaders are in grave danger. I believe we can hold All Flags Castle with a few warriors, but if we need to fight our way past the Ascendant Order forces, we'll never reach the Alliance leaders in time. We require a ship the Ascendant Magus won't suspect. Remember Demard's letter to the steward, the Ascendant Order ship, Nereid Song. It's waiting for the steward in a hidden cove. We just need to commandeer it and sail to All Flags like the rest of the ships in their fleet. Can I count on your help? First, we must find the cove where the Nereid Song is hidden. I have no idea what cove Demard's letter referred to, but Captain Colleen might. She and the other captains are down by the harbor. We'll need them all to crew the ship, I suspect. Today, the small island is mostly abandoned, but long ago, the All Flags Navy set sail against the Slode from that location. The ruins of an ancient memorial and a great castle are still in place there. It seemed the perfect site for our peace talks. Properly garrisoned, All Flags Castle could hold off any fleet, but we don't have the forces at present to defend the ramparts. Magical wards protect Memorial Hall, however. I hope we'll find our delegates safely behind those wards when we arrive. Count Demard expects Steward Hercian to bring Nereid Song to All Flags Islet. That makes her the perfect vessel to slip past whatever Ascendant Order forces are in the lock. Any other ship that encounters their fleet is likely to be attacked. We knew the Order had resources. Count Demard's rich and his family owns a shipyard. I imagine he quietly ordered some extra construction or even commandeered vessels from his own shipyards. I suspect he's been planning this for quite some time. After we rescued Emmerich, Irene, and Earnscar from Aminos, Jakan took them to the conference site on All Flags Islet. It seemed like the safest place. After all, Valesia and the Mages Guild personally set its wards, and the location was a secret.
Niin, tää on hyvä kysymys. No, on pakko olla petturi joukossa.
I wish I knew. Duchess Alea was aware of the site, of course, but not of our plan to move the leaders there so soon. Now that we know the Ascendant Magus is actually Count Demard, it's possible he overheard or saw something in his sister's court. Correct. Which brings us to our present situation. We need to steal an order ship and use it to sail past their fleet to All Flags Castle. We can't aid the Alliance leaders if we never make it to the islet. Go talk to Colleen and let's find this cove.